It started with a drain. Or rather, it started when Hirst Wood Regeneration Group took over an unsightly patch of boggy waste ground next to Hirst Lock.
They decided to turn it into a nature reserve with the help of some wonderful volunteers.
It was soon taking shape. Local dry stone wallers built a massive stone seat.
Then came a bird hide and a giant bird table, followed by a four-star book hotel and a unique sundial.
Before long, a digger moved in to tackle the bog. And within a few days, we had a pond, complete with a dipping platform.
And it didn't take long before the local wildlife made themselves at home.
But what to do about those ugly drains that had been hiding under all the weeds?
Local artist Sharon Snailham had a brainwave. Do what the Romans did, cover it with mosaic.
And when she suggested Saltaire Primary School should design and make it, we jumped at the idea.
We started to look at some ancient mosaics.
And some not so ancient.
We went down to the nature reserve to see what was there and what we could include in the mosaic.
Then, back in the classroom, the children started to work on some fantastic designs.
They made a brilliant display in the school hall.
Sharon took elements from these paintings and came up with ideas for the finished design.
Kieran and Ben at Wix liked the project so much they donated the tiles, glue and grout.
Graham made the base just the right size. It was time to get work on making a mosaic.
After patient shaping, gluing and grouting, making sure everything was just right, this was the result.
Bradford's Lord Mayor was so impressed she came to a special school assembly to unveil it.
Finally, the mosaic was transported to the nature reserve, where the squatty old drain was transformed into this.